What's up, guys? Vlog number two. Hope you enjoy. Plan for today, there's a couple trails that basically go along the edge of the mountains, and I'm just gonna walk along one, see what type of shots I can get.
Of all the places I've been, someone asked me, if you could pitch your tent for a week in the summer anywhere in the world, I would probably pick this place right now. I'm walking in this little walkway between the two walls. It's pretty cool. See what. Very nice. Peek through here. Oh, yeah. Don't fall off that either. So much green. Tobogganing down this would be wild. Or snowboarding. If it was covered in snow, I would send it right off for sure. Every 5 minutes there's a crazy overlook. So this is what we're working with right now. You can see I've kind of been walking along this little path. To be honest, I don't know where it goes. It looks like it kind of goes around that part of the mountain, but we shall find out. All right, now, so I'm kind of like walking over this little ridge. This is so cool. It's crazy. Just walk, kind of like hike up a little grass mountain. It's kind of off the trail. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys. Like 2 seconds ago, I was literally standing there on that ledge right there, and now there's literally just fog rolling in. It came so quickly out of nowhere. It's pretty cool.